Bye. Hari Sri Radha Hari Hari Yuki Jai Sri Guru Gopinatha Hari Hari Yuki Jai Sri Maharaj Ki Jai Bhaktivedanta Purvarga Ki Jai Hari Nam Sankirtan Ki Jai Gaura Premanande
Shakriya charanam kintaro sammi
Srimad Bhaktivedanta, Srila Vana Gosvami Maharaj, and Nittadila Prashtam Vishnupad, Astutara Sapasya Srimad Bhaktivedanta, Srila Nan Gosvami Maharaj. Simultaneously, I offer my humble, respectful, dandavat pranam, Lotus Feet of Nittadila Prashtam Vishnupad, Astutara Sapasya Srimad Bhaktivedanta, Swami Maharaj, Srila Bhakti Rakha Siddhartha Goswami Bhaktivedanta Puri Goswami Maharaj, and all senior devotees and all Goswami Goswamis, and presented all of my respectful guests. So today is the last day of our Bhagavat Saptah. Still, we are going to 10th canto Srimad Bhagavatam and try to discuss about Krishna's sweet pastimes. Yesterday we also discussed Krishna's Janma Lila Katha. Krishna, he takes birth from the womb of mother Yashoda. And Krishna, he also appears from the womb of mother Devotee. So Devaki Nandana and Yasoda Nandana is coming in this way. Krishna's two kinds of lila. One is called Aisharya Mayi Lila, Opulence Lila. Or another is called Madhurya Lila, Sweetness Lila. Krishna's Mathura and Dwaraka Lila, actually that is called Aisharya Mayi Lila and Opulence Lila. Vrindavan Lila, that is called the Madhurya Lila, Sweetness Lila. Madhurya means where Krishna, he performs his all his activities, human being. That is called Manav Lila or Madhurya Lila. Opulence manifest or unmanifest, this is not the subject. Where Krishna performs his human being Lila, that is called Madhurya Lila. Aisharya Lila means Krishna manifests his opulence, super human being activities, Ati Manav Lila. That is called the Aisharya Lila. So, Srila Baladeva Vidya Bhushan Prabhu very nicely explained Krishna's two kinds of Lila. One is called Madhurya Lila, and another is called Aisharya Lila. So, now coming in Vrindavan Lila, that's called Madhurya Lila. Krishna himself told Arjuna in Bhagavad Gita, Janma Karma Chame Dibbam. My birth, my activities, that is called transcendental. One who realizes about my this transcendental activities, then after his death, he will attain my abode. So Janma Karma Chame Dibbam, Jubetti Tattaha. Gyanis, their mood is called Aisharya, opulence. So Lord manifested in front of him Narayan Sarum Chaturbhuj, Shankar Chakra Gada Padmanabha. Are those that devotee of Lord Madhurya Ras, sweetness mood, Lord manifest in front of him. Dibhya Muraladhara Sama Sundara. Two hands, place the flute, pick up feather on his forehead. This is called Madhurya Lila. This Madhurya Lila is the topmost, that is called Manav Lila, human being Lila. Yeah. So now Krishna, he is growing up in the house of Mother Yashoda. Mother Yashoda so much love and affection with Krishna, deep attachment with her Bal Gopal baby Krishna. According to the Vedic culture, then 6 days passed, then Mother Yashoda, she also arranged Krishna's one sanskar, impressions. And that Sanskrit, that is called Shashti Puja. After 6 days, they worship something, and that is called Shashti Puja. So she called all her friends, relatives, for that the worship, that kinds of their activities. And here in Mathura, Kamsa always absorbs the Vishnu, who is my Kila. His mind very disturbed. He called his all his demon associates, asura, and he discussed with them, how will I save from Vishnu? Because the real sound told him. The Krishna's Devaki's eighth om, Vishnu, he will kill to me. Not only this, also my Ishta Devi, Kankali, Devi, she also manifested in 8 arms in the sky, and also she stated to me, Re, Frisk Kamsa, how will you kill to me? Even your killer Vishnu, he born in birth in somewhere. So now Kamsa, he discussed with his asura friends. How you could say from this way? That time, Kamsa was one very nearest and dearest friend. Her name is Putana. She told my friend Kamsa, don't worry. I can kill. Very easy. Yeah. I'll go Braj and then I kill the Krishna. Then Kamsa told, how possible to go to Braj? Because Kamsa, he has some realization about the dust of Braj. For this regard, he afraid. So for this regard, he told, oh my sister Putana, how possible you will go to Braj? What will do? Will allow to you to enter in Braj? Not so easy to go to Braj. And especially you are very ugly. Putala Putana Bala Ghadini Rudirashana. Sukhdev Goswami Pal told, Putana, she was very ugly and very bad smell coming from his body. Because she is always sucking the blood of the babies. She kills the babies and sucking their blood. So Putana Bala Ghadini Rudirashana. So how possible he will go to Braj and who will allow to enter in Braj? Because bad smell coming. No one can give permission to enter the Braj. If any very nice, beautiful, attractive lady will come, everybody will tell, please come. Give asana. See. A very ugly and bad smell coming, everybody will go, 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 go. Chow, chow, chow. This is Flora. And only mosquitoes and flies, they are doing to worship to him. You understand? If very ugly people and bad smell coming from his body, who will come to him? Only the mosquitoes and flies. And they will come, 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 welcome, welcome. Bum, 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 bum. This is true. In the same way, Kamsa, he told my sister Putana, how possible go Braj? How possible you go to Braj? That time Putana, she told, oh my brother Kamsa, don't worry. I know many mystic power. So with my mystic power, I manifest a very nice, beautiful, handsome young lady. Very beautiful, handsome young lady. So then I can go. And I will push the very deadly and poisonous snake and poison and put my breast, I feed to Krishna and Krishna will be down. Simple. Then Kamsa told, oh, it is possible, possible, possible. Putana, impossible, possible, possible, it is impossible. Kamsa told, oh my sister Putana, now you realize, yes, 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 you may go. Then Putana, she just flew away towards Braj. She first little bit far away. Where is Krishna? What is he doing? Then she noticed, but only 6 days baby Krishna is laying on the bed. Then Putana is thinking, oh, this is the best opportunity. Then Putana, with her mystic power, she manifested very nice, beautiful, handsome young lady. And very nice, beautiful breath. And here, before her hair, as like the flame of the fire. And now, with her mystic power, her hair, very nice, and beautiful breath. Very nice. And put many powers as like sweet, beautiful princess, Rajkumari. Put many gopi dot, this. And sweet fragrance, put many fragrance on her body. And very nice, and put many and everywhere. She did not go beauty parlor. But with her mystic power, she manifested very nice, beautiful, very nice, beautiful silken cloth, bracelets, bangles, and very nice, beautiful eyes as like fish. Very nice, beautiful, long, this. And put the kajal and this. And put many kinds of perfume. This way. That's called, what is called?
Makeup.
Very nice. You cannot believe who is she. Before she was ugly. Now she is very, very attractive. Very nice, beautiful, slender his waist. Very nice, beautiful her body, this girl. Just is twisting his her body and going with it. And so much also intoxicated with her beauty. And taking one flower in her hand, just looking and moving this way. Completely intoxicated with her youthful form. Mother Mudadi Yogani. She's looking here and there. Very nice, beautiful, sidelong glance. She's looking this way. When she arrived in Braj Nanda Gokul, then Braj Gopis, when they saw to her, they become very surprised. Who has come in Braj? Where she has come? They never saw these types of very beautiful young and very. So Braj Gopis are thinking, maybe this young lady, she has come from Vaikuntha Dham. Direct Lakshmi Devi, she has come in Vrindavan to give blessing to Devi Krishna. They are thinking this. Because Brajavasi, they are very simple, no duplicity, no hypocrisy. They are very simple people. Even some gopis, they are going to bring water from the well, and they are also pot one by one with 3, 4. When they saw putana, they become very surprised. They came to turn their face from putana. Just they looking, how is beautiful this? If any, let's very beautiful and attractive, as like themselves of apsara, then you will still see, how is she? Where is she come? Many questions will pass. So for this regard, that young ladies of Vrindavan, gopis, just they looking towards putana. But no one asks to her, where is she coming? Just a surprise, astonishment coming in their heart. No one asks to her. All they are thinking, she must come from heavenly planet or Vaikuntha. They are thinking this. So all they also give the way. And putana, she is so much also intoxicated with her beauty. Just her ladies activities, just moving her neck this way, this way, sometimes bread, putting this side, cloths this side, this side, this side, this side. This is the nature of this. I am very beauty and attractive. Putana, she direct enter in the room of Mother Yashoda, where Krishna is laying down on the palanquin. Very nice of palanquin. Because that day, Mother Yashoda, she is very busy to Krishna's these types of festival. 6 days birth festival, that is called Chhatwa. Shasti Pujam, very ceremonial. According to my Jogmaya, at that time Rohini Devi and Mother Yashoda also left that the room and went some room to searching something. So Putana, she saw now Krishna, baby Krishna, 6 days baby Krishna, just laying on the bed. When Putana, she came, then Putana, then baby Krishna first closed his eyes. Why? Because Krishna is thinking, Aho, Putana, she has come. She tried to kill to me. Remembering the Leela of Bali and Bamandev Katha, one day I told to you. Bali Maharaj's daughter, Ratanabali, when Bamandev manifested very nice, beautiful form, then Ratanabali, she thought, I will fit my breast to this boy. Very beautiful. But when Bamandev Bhagavan, he took all his father's property, everything, then she became very angry. Then she also told, oh, I have to kill this baby, and put the poison on my breast. But that time, Bhagavan Bhavandev told, I have fulfilled your desires. I have to second your breast, but I am Bhagavan, you can't kill to me. So now Krishna, baby Krishna is remembering that Leela Katha. For this regard, he closed his eyes. Another thing Krishna is thinking, Shastra saying, any circumstance, you should not kill the lady. One day I told, you should not kill the ladies, cows and Brahmana and babies. So Krishna is thinking, how do I kill to Putana, Sri Bada, kill to ladies? Then Krishna is thinking, this is not my fault. She has come to kill to me. So this is not my fault. If the dacoits attack to the police, so police what will do? Kill to the dacoit. This is not the fault of police. Police have to protect himself. This is true. So this is not the fault of police. If police without reason kill the people, then police have to go to the jail. And if any criminal person, terrorist, attack to the police, the police have to kill that terrorist. In the same way, Krishna is thinking, this is not my fault. I don't want to kill the Putana. But Putana, she has come to kill to me. I have to protect myself. So what is my fault? Shastra is saying this way. If you say the three types of terrorist you have to kill, this is not your sinful activity. One who put the fire in your house, you can kill. That's the same this way. One who and to give poison to you, you have to kill. There are many things, that's the same this way. So now coming in this way, Krishna, you think this is not my fault. I have to protect myself. But I am Bhagavan. Anyhow, if anybody will come to me, I feel foolish.
putana has come. Yes? In my personal in Vrindavan. If anybody will come Vrindavan, my nature I will give deliver to him. I will give moksha to him, liberation to him. Yes? This is my nature, I am Bhagavan. Yadgatvan onivartante tadhamam paramam maha. One who attains my abode, how possible return back to my material world? Vrindavan is my home. If you go Vrindavan, you cannot return back. Is it the truth? Vrindavan is transcendental. If you go Vrindavan, again you can't return back to your home. But which Vrindavan? Transcendental Vrindavan. Actually, we can't go to the transcendental Vrindavan. There Vrindavan covered with the net of Maya Jal. These things. So now coming this, but Krishna thinking, this is my Vrindavan Dham, one who comes my abode. I have to give deliverance. So Putana. She is thinking, oh, this is the best opportunity. No one in the room. Krishna is alone. Because everything is arranged by yoga maya. Because Krishna, he will deliver to Putana. Putana Mokshan Lila. This is called Putana Mokshan Lila. The deliverance of Putana. So by yoga maya, arrange everything. Only Krishna and Putana. Then Putana very quickly took Krishna on her lap and tried to feed her breast. Then Krishna, only 6 days baby. How many days?
Six days
baby. Completely innocent. And very soft lips also, reddish color lips, soft baby. Even just open his mouth, small lips. Putana, she also put her the nipples of the breast by force on the mouth of Krishna. Krishna does not want to suck her breast, but Putana by force, pumping her breast and the nipple, enter in the mouth of Govinda, Krishna. Govinda saying, this is not my fault. This is not my fault. You tried to kill to me. But I am Bhagavan. You cannot kill to me. But anyhow, you are giving poison to me. This is your fault. I told terrorist. One who killed to you with the poison, he is called also terrorist. So this is not my fault. I don't want sucking her breast. But she by force pumping her breast and open my mouth and giving. Krishna is thinking, Putana. Then Krishna just pressed her soft lips. Teeth is not coming now. In 6 days, baby, how possible teeth is there? Just Krishna pressed her two lips and the nipples of Putana. Then Putana's eyes become rasgulla. So much pain in her breast. She tried to throw out to Krishna from her breast, but not possible. Krishna shaking her life air. Then Putana was pain, so much pain. Give up me. In the hands of Putana. Strength as like 10,000 elephants. Putana tried to throw out from her breast to Krishna, baby Krishna. But not possible. Her eyes coming out as regular. So much sweat dropping. So much sweat dropping. And her heart beat, going after. Putana, take your heart with this. She about to die. She again, she tried to throw out to Krishna from her breast, but it is impossible. Then Putana is thinking, I have to go back to Mathura. Maybe Kamsa and his other asuras, all they also are thrown out to Krishna from my breast. Then Putana manifested her origin for huge gigantic gigantic bodies and very ugly body, and with her mystic power she was flying over the sky. When she was flying over the sky, the big gust of wind came. And everybody looking, suddenly wind coming, blowing. People cannot understand. So much dust and where is, why this coming? As a aeroplane, when flying, so much air behind. In the same way, whole bridge completely full of dust. And gust of wind is there. People can understand what happened. Then Sankarajavasi saw, Putana is flying over the sky and Bal Gopal says on her chest. Then all Brajavasi start to cry, Krishna, 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 Krishna. When Mother Yashoda heard the Putana, she is taking her baby Krishna, then Mother Yashoda felt it. Ah, Gopal. Anyhow, Mother Rohini Devi pacified to her. All Brajavasi chasing behind Putana. Just looking her shadow and running. But Putana, before entering Mathura, there are one very nice, beautiful garden of Kamsa. Then Putana, she fell down. Aeroplane crashed and fell down. Putana, huge, gigantic body, and a big, huge aeroplane. This thing. And he also fell down. Then Putana. Balavinda, one Bihar. Srimad Bhagavatam, very nicely explained this way. I briefly tell to you only this. If I tell to Putana Mukchand, only need 2 hours. Putana Mukchand Lila. How Putana's body is there. Then Brajavasis, they very quickly running and came. But Putana's body is like big mountain. And they saw Krishna is playing on the chest of Putana. And Krishna completely was saved. And no any, what is called, scratch coming in the body of Krishna, Govinda. Then, how they climbed up the chest of Putana? Then they very quickly, they brought one ladder, and very quickly they opened. Big mountain. This thing. Then they very quickly took Krishna and offered to Rohini Devi. Then Rohini Devi they gave to Mother Yashoda. Then Mother Yashoda she returned back her consciousness. And that day Nanda Maharaj he went to Mathura to pay his taxes of and kingdom. But on the way, Nanda Maharaj, he heard this inauspicious message. Ye putana tried to kill his son Krishna. Then all Brajavasis, they also cut Putana's body with in small pieces, because very big mountain body. How to burn their body? How they burn this way? Then they also cut small pieces. And they also put fire. Then when they put fire Putana's body, then sweet fragrance is coming. And very sweet, as like put the fire in the sandalwood. Very sweet fragrance is coming. Maybe if you would there, maybe you will bring one piece of Putana's body, and every day put fire and sandalwood smell coming. How possible? Putana, before I told, Putana's body was very bad smell body. You cannot really, very bad smell body. Durgandha. Very bad smell body. But when Brajavasi, they put fire Putana's body, then sweet fragrance as like the fragrance of sandalwood. Why? Because Krishna's lives touch in the body of Putana. So for this regard, Putana's body is now sweet fragrance. Anyhow, if you contact with Govinda, then you can get benefit of it. But here Sukadeva Goswami Pad explained, here Maharaj Parikit, Krishna killed Putana, his demonic body, Asura Sarira. But Putana's soul has gone in Golok. And now see the maid servant of Mother Yashoda. Thousand lives. If you do bhajan and sadhan, very difficult to Golok Vrindavan. Very difficult to get also liberation, mukti. Very difficult to go to also Vaikuntha, Ayodhya, Dwarka, Mathura. But Putana, she did not perform bhajan and sadhana anything. She did not follow any rules and regulations of Shastra. No Shuddha Sadachara. Did he follow any Shuddha Sadachara? Nothing. She did not chant holy names. She did not perform any kinds of activities of bhakti. She did not follow any rules and regulations of the scripture. But just she disguised, manifested the form of parent yoga, maternal mood, matri bhav. What is matri bhav? I have to feed my breast to Krishna. But I have to feed my breast to Krishna with poison. But Krishna is very merciful, and Krishna is called very wonderful. Aho bokiyam stanakalakutam. Aho bokiyam stanakalakutam. Jigamsa dapasadhi tatruchitatatuan. Kambadayalum saranam brajema. Kambadayalum saranam brajema. Sukadeva Goswami Pad told you, Maharaj Bhakti. Aho bhokiyam stanakalakutam. Jigamsa means Putana, she has come to kill to Krishna. That is called bhakti pratiko. Unfavorable bhakti. So, aho bhakiyam stanakalakutam. Jigamsaya pasadi Tato Panna. Devi Dhatru Chitangati Kampa Dayalun
Sharanam.
Who does not want to take shelter of the shelter of Krishna? If you follow the four principles and do bhajan and sadhana, so what kinds of benefit will you get? Putana did not follow any rules and regulations. She came in Braj, opposite mood, unfavorable mood of bhakti. But Putana killed her asura deha, demonic body, asura deha, and sent her in Golok, not Vrindavan. Golok is the boundary of Vrindavan. But anyhow, she is now in Golok and the maid servant of Mother Yashoda. Saying this, Janama Janama Muni Jatana Karai Antakal Ram Nam Abhatanai. Tulsidas also explained. Many Muni rishis, they are following many rules and regulations, doing bhajan and sadhan. But the end of life, very difficult to chant holy names. Janama Janama Muni Jatana Karai Antakal Rama Nam Abhatanava. Not so easy to chant holy names. But here Putana, she did not perform any bhajan and sadhana. This is called the causeless mercy of Krishna. Ahituki Kripa. Krishna's Ahituki Kripa, causeless mercy. So saying, Kamba Jayalung Saranam Prajama. Who is merciful in this Braj? Only Krishna. For Shastra saying, chant holy names.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
In this way, Sukadeva Goswami path, very nicely, this Leela, that is called Putana Mokshan Leela, the deliverance of Putana. Putana Mokshan Leela. Then Kamsa, one by one, sent many demons in Braj, tried to kill to Krishna. Sakatasur, Trinavarta, But they never returned back to Mathura. Because I told, one who comes in Vrindavan, how possible return back? If you go Vrindavan, you never go back to your home. Vrindavan actually your real home. Sarupe Savarahai Golokete Sthiti. Your real home, Vrindavan. If you go to Vrindavan, how will you be? So Bhaktivedanta Thakur singing,
Hari Bandhu Sange Jodi Tabo Ranga Parihas. Bandhu Sange Jodi Tabo Ranga Parihas. Ranga Parihas. Ranga Parihas. Thake Jodi Abhilas. Thake Jodi Abhilas. Bandhu Sange Jodi Tabo Ranga Parihas. Bandhu sange jodi tabo ranga parihas. Tabe mor kothare ko jeo na ko Mathura ke sita gate rasatas. Kothay ashe na hari govinda rup dhori mukhe mridu mandohar. Bandhu sange jodi tabo ranga parihas.
Very nicely sang this song. Srila Rupa Goswami Pad, in Sanskrit, he also composed the sloka also. Yes. Very nicely. Yes. So now coming in this way. Agasur, Bakasur, Trinavarta. Then one by one, the friends of Kamsa, all the Asuras became. But Krishna and Balaram, just playing with them, and killed one by one. Then Krishna's many lilas, Sukhdev Goswami Pad told Parikshit Maharaj, that's called Bal Lila, childhood pastime. Govinda Lila, very sweet. I told in the beginning, who does not want to listen to Krishna Lila Katha? Nibritta tarsai upagiyo mana babu sadastutra manovhirama kauttama sloka gunanu vadat umano virajir vinapushat vinam. Only hard-hearted or butcher, those who are killing the animals, cows, their heart is very hard. For this regard, they have no taste to listen Krishna Katha, Govinda Katha. Even impartialists, those who want to merge in Brahma, even they listen Krishna Katha, they will give off the meditation of Brahma. Those who are suffering three folds of Maya, if they listen Krishna Katha, they will be happy, they will forget all these things. Krishna Katha is very sweet. Sukhdev Goswami Pad told Maharaj Parikshit, Govinda, now his small baby Govinda. Once Mother Yashoda, just she was feeding her breast baby Gopal. In the meantime, just Krishna taking the yoni, Then Mother Yashoda, she saw in the mouth of Bal Gopal, innumerable Brahmanda universe. Even Mother Yashoda inside also, mouth of Krishna. Then Mother Yashoda, what is going to do? Then she thought maybe some ghost or some demon to enter in the body of my Gopal, Bal Gopal. Then she called the Brahmanas and Brahmanas with their mantra and purified to Krishna. And with their cow dung and urine of the cows. And Sastivasa, Om Sastino, Govinda Sastino, Achutananda Sastino, Madhu, Madhu, Vachi, Madhu, Madhu, Hedi, Sarva, Kajisu Madhu, Alavas Desang, Just Desang, Kutas Desang, Ma. Sasti, Sasti, Sasti. Who is Bhagavan? Now he's purified his own holy names. Sastivasa means he's. Krishna Govinda Nam. Om Sastino Govindo Achutananto Sastino Anur Bhagavato Dadatu Madhava Madhava Bachi Madhava Madhava Hridi Sarva Karjisu Madhava Lavas Tesam Jas Tesam Putas Tesam Parabhava Jesam Indravara Hidastu Samasam. His own name, now he is purified, is Sasti Vachan. Brahmanas in this way purified the body of Krishna. Bal Gopal, in his mind, he is smiling. How Brajavasis, they have love and affection with him. This is called Loki Sadvantu Bhat Prem Priti. In morning I told, Bhagavan, he has two qualifications. That is called, what is that? Atma Ramata and Apta Ramata. Self-satisfied and fulfilled in his desires. But he mercifully, he takes the service to others. Those are favorable person, Anukul Bhakti. And he accepts their service. We cannot serve Guru and Krishna. Guru and Krishna self-satisfied person. How person serves Guru and Krishna? Bhagavan. He is called Asamardha Tattva. Asama or Urdha Tattva. No one equal with him. And who will be higher than him? So he is called Asama Urdha Tattva. Self-satisfied, fulfill his desire. But when our desires come in, devotee desires come in, serve to him, then Lord accepts his service. Yeah? I am thinking I am cooking for Gurudev. Gurudev, he does not know to cook. I am cooking for Gurudev. Proud. You cannot cook as like him. Guru means his word. He is expert all kinds of activities. So how possible you will compare with him and cook for him? You are as like baby, small baby. You cannot cook. But sometimes think, I am cooking for Krishna. Are you stupid nonsense? Who can cook for Krishna? Only one person. Who? Srimati Radhika. Radhika or Pakkanna Vivida Vanyan Parama Ananda Krishna Karina Bhajan.
Bhajabhakata Vatsama Sri Gaura Hari. Bhajabhakata Vatsama Sri Gaura Hari. Sri Gaura Hari.
This Bhogaradhi Kirtan. Radhikar Pakkan, Vivida Vanyan, Parama Ananda Krishna Karena Bhajan. Only Srimati Radhika, she can cook for Krishna. No one can cook. When you will cook, then you will think, Srimati Radhika, she is cooking, just I am helping to her. This is the best process. Or if you think I am cooking, just to be nonsense. So now coming back in this way. What did he say? Mother Jashoda. She also served to Krishna Govinda with her so much love and affection, personal love. Atma Ramata and Aptakamata. These are two symptoms of Bhagavan. But according to Loka Lila, Loka Vittu Lila Kaivalam, Vedanta Sutra also. Loka Vittu, Loka Vittu Lila Kaivalam. Naravattu Lila. For this regard, Mother Yashoda, she is thinking, Krishna is my baby. And so much love and affection. Then Nanda Yashoda, they also arrange Krishna's name giving ceremony. That's called Namkarana Sanskar. That's called name giving ceremony, Namkarana Sanskar. Kargacharya, he realized that Krishna is Bhagavan. So he also told, hey Nanda, hey Yashoda, your this son name is Balaram. Three names he explained. Bolo, this Shakti Devata is Bolo, Balaram. Rama iti Rama, Ramayati Rama, he always playing in the heart of all the living entities. So he is in Ram. And another, his name is called Sankarshan. I told. Jogmaya. She took from the womb of Devaki and placed in the womb of Rahini. So for this regard, Balram, one name is called also Shankarshan. So Gargacharya, he gave three names to Baladev Prabhu. Bala, Balki, he is the Udhishthatri of Bal, Chidbal. So he is Bal and Balaram also. Ram also, Ram. Ramayati Ram, he is always playing in the heart of all the living entities. And third his name, Shankarshan. Then, your son Krishna, his name is also Krishna. Krishna Varnam Tisa Krishna Sango Pangosta Parsadam Jaggi Sankirtana Pravi Jajanti his name is also. In 11th canto, Kapil Dev. What is his name? Nava Jogendra Sambad. Name is Jogendra Sambad. After Nam then Krishna, he performed many, so many lilas in Braj. Many lilas Krishna, childhood pastime. Krishna, Sri Krishna and Balaram, both also socially grew up. But Krishna is very naughty and restless, restless boy, not cut. Sometimes he put the mouth in the put the hands in the mouth of dog. This thing. Sometimes Krishna hold the knife which is strapped this side. Which Bhagavan now he is acting this bilkul completely innocent baby. He does not know how to hold the knife, one side is wood, you can hold. But Krishna is holding his arm, which side is very sharp and holding. He does not know, if I hold this, my hand would be cut. So in this way, Krishna doing this. Sometimes Mother does not take it. Sarvagya, who has all-knowing power, now he's completely innocent. Who creates the knife? And now he does not know how to hold the knife. This thing. His lila is going on this way. Krishna lila going on this way. Completely human being and small baby's lila. How possible you will think he's Bhagavan? He's stealing, passing in some place. He goes to the house of the Brajavasi stealing butter. First time, he's stealing butter from his own house. Once Mother Yashoda just secreted very nice soft fresh butter and put her room. Then Bal Gopal entered in the room and when he saw the fresh butter, then so much saliva falling down from his mouth. Then Krishna saw his own reflection in the pillar. Then Krishna is thinking, this may be one my friend. Krishna told, oh my friend, don't tell to anyone. I will give you the fresh butter to you. Krishna started to eat and try to feed the butter, his own reflection. In the meantime, Mother Yashoda, she enter in the room. Then Krishna afraid, Krishna told, Mom, I did not steal butter. I don't want to eat butter. But my friend, look my friend. He told, he is stealing. And he put my butter in my mouth. Then Mother Yashoda wrote, Gopal, I know everything, who is stealing? In this way, Krishna performed this lila. Sometimes Krishna, Bal Gopal, as like small baby, innocent baby, sitting on the back of the cows, small baby cow, and try to take the butter from the silly. Once Krishna stood up on the back of baby cub, and one hand he was taking the butter pot, and in the meantime the baby cub also ran away. Then Krishna hanging. Then Mother Yashoda very quickly came and told to Krishna. So saying in this way, many lilas is done. So Sukdev, if Saptaprata Muni explained this, Idrikasa Lilabhi Ananda Kundi Shabhusam Nimajjantam Aksham Payantam Tadyasitat Gesu Bhaktitya Saptam Punakrimastatam Satabrittikam. Damanuna Lila. So Dev Goswami Pad very nicely glorified about Krishna's sweet Lila. That is called Dhamma Bandhan Lila. Mother Yashoda tied to Krishna with small rope in his waist. That's the Damanuna Lila. Namami Saram Sachidananda Rupam Asad Kundalam Gokule Rajam Yashoda Biyolo Khalabda Dan
Oh,
In this way, Krishna performed Sri Chalila in Braj. And all the Prajavasis, the residents of Braj, completely, absolutely intoxicated with Krishna's these types of sweet pastimes. Krishna and Balaram now also slowly grew up. Okay. Once Mother Yashoda, she decorated Krishna with very nice, beautiful yellow garments, peacock feather on his turban. Yellow garment. Krishna is very nice, beautiful. Hey, baby Krishna Gopal. The nature of the baby playing with the babies. So Krishna is playing with his friends. Just taking the sand and making the sand kasha. What is the nature of the baby? In the meantime, Sridham told, my sand kasha is very good. Krishna told, no, my dreams. Then Krishna become angry. Okay? Then Krishna must the sand kasha of Sridham. Then Sridham also destroyed the sand kasha of Krishna. Now both they are quarreling each other and fighting to each other. This is a baby's nature, quarreling. Okay? Fighting to each other. Okay? Pushing, pulling, this way, this way. Then Krishna took some dust and threw to Sridham. Then Sridham became very, very angry. Sridham, he took some mud, you know, mud, white mud, and threw to Krishna. Then Krishna's body completely was dirt with mud. If the dust put, you can throw, go out. But the mud. Then Krishna very afraid. Krishna thinking, if I go back to home, my mother bitterly beat me. Then Krishna, he's crying. And Balana, Rodana, Balat. Baby's strength is his power just to cry. Baby is very clever. And how to protect the beat from his mother. Oh, Krishna crying and rubbing his eyes and come back to Mother Yashoda. Then Mother Yashoda took one stick and chastised Krishna. Gopal, just I put very nice, beautiful yellow garments to you and now you dirt your whole body. Then Krishna afraid and Krishna embraced the thigh of Mother Yashoda as like snake. Wrapped, in the same way Krishna knowingly, also hold the thigh of Mother Yashoda and wrapped as like snake. This is the nature of the baby. Baby is very clever, how to save himself. Then Mother Yashoda's heart melted. Then Mother Yashoda again unclean his clothes and put a new clothes, and now Mother Yashoda, she is feeding her breast to Gopal. In the meantime, Mother Yashoda, she told Gopal, I think, Pankaja Vishak Pankaja Panka Vishiktam Sakala Bayam Virakka Damodaram Padati Gopam Yashu Basada Yashoda Tam Sukar Upi Gata Janamani Putanarutu Okti Asmit Muku Adhuta Numurari. Mother Yashoda told Gopal, Krishna, hey Damodar, I think in previous life you were big. Because you don't want to give up your past habits. One day I told, where have you come from? You can ask yourself. Then you get the answer. Past impressions you cannot give up. Only you can change your past impressions with the association of sadhana. Otherwise impossible. Sometimes I tell, after taking prasad, you have to wash your hand. But very few. After taking prasad, you wash your hands and mouth. Yesterday I chastised to him. Hey, you took prasad, you did not wash your hands and touch me tapu mala. Hey, go. Very careful. Because this is why not following? Because your impressions, sanskar. But with the association of sadhu, sadhu, sangha, then your past impression will destroy and you get the good impressions. Without sadhu, sangha, your impressions, sanskar will not change. Eh? Tulsidas in Ramayana also says this, many poets, Hindi poets. Sadhu sangha, so are they saying? Always associate sadhu, sadhu sangha, sadhu sangha. Sarva shastri koi, lavamatra sadhu sangha, sarva shastri koi. Always associate sadhu. Sadhu sangha means this one. Sammak rupe gamanam iti sangha. Mane, follow the instruction of sadhu. Sadhu saying, after taking prasad, what will you do? Wash your hand. Not wash your hand with the, what is it called?
Napkin.
Huh, no. With the water. Huh? This is the process. Eh? Before you become devotee, your habits, I know. Eh? Before you become devotee, your habits you heard. Wash your hands with the paper. Now you are devotee. You have to change your habits. So how possible? If you not change your habits, same habits, so how would you associate sadhu? Huh? Now you are devotee. Before you were non-devotee. So where you did? You have to forget that past impression. Now you have to follow the Vaishnava Sadacha. If you not follow Vaishnava Sadacha, how possible to say you are devotee? Huh? Same putana. Putana associated with Krishna. Now she is pure devotee. She is the maid servant of Mother Yashoda in Golok. Before you were putana, now you are pure devotee. So Mother Yashoda she told, chastisement to Krishna Gopal, sweet chastisement. Madhur, Chaitanya, Sasana. Ye Krishna, Gopal, I think in previous life, you were pig. Because pig nature is what? Always put the dirt in his body. So I think in previous life, you were pig. Krishna is thinking, Krishna Sarvagya Bhagavan, I told, Sarvagyata and Mugdhata. Is Bhagavan. All-knowing power and innocent, this power. So Sarvakada Krishna coming. Krishna think, how did my mother know? Then previous life I was Barhadi Bhagavan. Balo Barhadi Bhagavan. So for this regard, Krishna also nodded his head. Yes, yes, my mother. Previous life I was pig. But Mother Yashoda, with her vatsalya parental mood, she did not understand. Ye Krishna, in previous life, he was Varahadi Bhagavan. Balo Varahadi Bhagavan. In this way, Krishna performs sweet lila in Braj. He steals butter from the house to house, Brajavasi's house. Doing many this way. Many lilas, makanchari lila. Butter Krishna, he is called butter thief. Braje prasiddham navaneeta chauram
gopanganam chadukola choram anek janmar jita pap choram choram adragannam purusamahaya.
Bilda Mangal Thakur recited it. Krishna is very famous in Braj. He is called butter thief, makhan chor.
Braje prasiddham navaneeta choram gopanganam cha dukula choram anek janmar jita pap choram choram adragannam purusamahaya.
One who takes shelter lotus feet of Govinda, then Krishna, he will steal his own sinful activities.
Dasasamedhi punaruti janamam Krishna pranamino na punarubhavaya.
Once you just pay your obeisances to lotus feet of Govinda, again you will not take birth the womb of your mother, but you perform many past activities, the sasamedhi jagga, again you take birth in material world. But just you fold your hand, madhubhakto madhjaji man namaskaru, Krishna says just namaskaru, you do pranam to Krishna,
Krishna pranamenam sarva papam vinasati Krishna pranaminam sarva papa nasaya Krishna pranaminam
sarva papa, all your sinful activity destroyed. Just you fold your hand and pay your obeisances to Krishna.
Govinda damo dharmadhiti
Maharaj. In this way, Krishna performs sweet childhood pastime in Braj. He steals butter from the house of the very gopis. Actually, butter, this is Sanskrit word that is called makhan. Ma means not. Khan means lust. Let me pray. That means Krishna, he steals the love from the heart of the Brajavasis. Krishna, in this way, Krishna performed many lilas. Ananta lila, namananta lilayo. Namananta lilayo. I pay my obeisances, Krishna's ananta lila, unlimited lila katha. What do you say, bal lila katha? Krishna's childhood pastime, sakha pastime, Krishna performed sweet, friendship with his friend Subal Siddham, Sakha Lila. Then Krishna's another Lila, this is called Madhur Lila, performs Rasa of the Gopis. So in this Namananta Lilaya, Devaya Tubhyam, Namo Radhikavai, Tadiyo Priyavai, Namananta Lilaya Tubhyam. In this Bal Lila, childhood pastime, Krishna, he also delivers Nalkubir and Manikubir. That Lila also there. And they also attend to Gulu Vrindavan, that is called Madhukanta and Srimad. And Krishna, also gave the love and affection, the fruit seller for Vikrani Katha. Very nice, beautiful, sweet pastimes there. Then, that for Vikrani, she lived in Mathura. Every day she used to come Mathura to Vrindavan to selling the fruits. But one day Krishna took fruits from her and also deliverance to her also. Many lilas katha Sukhdev Goswami Pad told Parikshit Maharaj. In this way, Krishna grew up. He was herding the calves, Gopastami, and he herding the cows also this way. Then he killed many demons, Vaghasur, Bakasur. Many asuras came in Braj. Krishna did not kill them. Then Brahma Mohan Lila, Brahmaji completed bewilderment of Krishna this Lila also. Very sweet Lila in India. Shukdev was saying about that. Well, Brahma Bimohan Lila. Very important also. Then Baladev Prabhu, he also killed Dhenukasur. Dhenukasur Bad Lila. The deliverance of Dhenukasur. Because Guru Tattva. Baladev Prabhu, Akhanda Guru Tattva. Jasya Atma Buddhi Kunapi Siddhatuki Swadhi Kulatraji Bhuma Jadi Jatirtha Buddhi Solili Nakahichi Janasu So Evo Gokhara. One who thinks I am this body. Jasya Atma Buddhi Kunapi Siddhatuki Swadhi Kulatraji. And who completely absorbed with his wife, children, husband and his house. He is as like a donkey. Because donkey day and night doing hard work and nothing getting anything. In the same way, those people are not doing bhajan and sadhan day and night, just absorb to his body and also earning money, how to enjoy against sense gratification. They are called also donkey. But Baladev Prabhu, he killed that the donkey then castle got it. Guru Tattva. That is his word. In the sadhak, there are so many anarthas. Duskritu anartha, Sukriti Uttu anartha, Bhakti Uttu anartha, and Aparad Uttu anartha. Sarubhram, Hidar Durbulla, Asat Krishna, Aparad. Only Gurudev, he can to destroy all our anarthas. Our endeavors, then we receive the mercy of Guru and Krishna. Our sadhan, we have to sadhan practice. Then we will receive the mercy of Krishna. Guru Pada. Then Sukhdev Goswami Pad told Kaliyadaman Lila Katha. How Krishna chastised to Kaliya. Kaliyadaman Lila Katha, very important. After this katha, then Sukhdev Goswami Pad told Krishna's very nice, beautiful pastime that is called Venugita Lila. Krishna's childhood to now, Sukhdev Goswami Pad did not speak any gopi's name or any gopi's katha. Why? Because Sukhdev Goswami Pad, when he just remembered any gopis, then his heart melted and tears rolling down. Especially Srimati Radhika. One day I told Sukhdev Goswami Pad in Krishna Lila, that is called Sriya Sukha. Very near and dear is the parrot of Srimati Radhika. In the beginning class, I also told Sukhdev Goswami Pad, his origin guru, Srimati Radhika. So when he remembered his guru, Srimati Radhika Gopis, then his heart melted and can't speak anything, throat choked and tears rolling down. But I have to speak some guru katha, arthat glorify about Gopis katha. So in evening, we'll discuss now. We'll do five supplements. Hello, Govinda, Hello, Hari Gopala. Govinda, Hello, Hari.
Thank you.
first, then you are Bhagavat. Midday Arati. Now, 12:30, 1:30, after 1 hour, Arati, great.